I think the baby
Nina.
One.
Nina.
The baby Nina will get hers later.
You know that some people rub brandy on babies.
You know what? When she was crying the other day, Steve and I both noticed it looks like you can see
that's
both
right.
of her teeth right in her lower jaw.
You know, in some countries, they don't have brandy, so they just use crack.
That's a lie.
Have crack, but not brandy. My boss brews his own beer. Where do you work?
Isn't that illegal?
Well, I just got fired. Like,
you didn't get fired.
No, she did.
No, she did.
What? Where were you working?
She worked at Disc Replay.
It's like
aren't I glad that I bought Guitar Hero 3 without your assistance?
And you got fired? How, what did they say?
Nina!
They said go?
She couldn't hear if she was talking.
Hey, she. Hey, you puppy. Hey, you puppy. Hey, you puppy. She's a big. Oh, yeah, whatever. She's a big girl. Hey, Nina. Nina. Hey, you puppy. Oh, look at it. Just kidding.
Stay
off herself, and then they went from
that
to fire.
Wow.
Like a kid. It's run by a bunch
of kids.
Nina.
That Kenny
Nina,
do you
like Steve?
Well,
he's a loser. Steve,
cool.
Sounds a lot like Steve, Nina likes
Steve.
I've
cried all day.
I don't want that.
Here,
I'm going to.
You cried?
I killed Steve.
I love that job.
Did you know that I was going to get fired? I did not know you weren't supposed to be on the phone.
Really?
When he hired you, did he say do not be on your cell phone?
No. He said it's okay for people to be on their cell phone at work. People talk on their cell phone all the time.
Okay.
But
so
he just.
Tell me, how long has it been since you've been fired?
I got
How
a YouTube like moment.
Are you giggling?
No, it's not a YouTube moment.
Oh, fine. I'll just finish
up your camera.
Yeah. I've gone in there several times.
You mark up my camera and you will die.
No, I mean,
this is my baby.
Like, I don't want you to be
Nina,
mad at me because he's
puppy.
Like, well, I don't want to fire you. It's just the John, which is the owner of the business. And
yeah.
The, I don't know.
But
Nina.
You get a puppy.
I like him as a person because everybody that works there is like really good friends.
So tell me this. Are they were they understaffed?
No. Nina.
Actually, it did.
What are you doing?
That prepared you for the work.
That taught you to never.
You're silly.
They only call people who are their customers.
Extreme close up.
Okay, so you're doing telemarketing because
I want to see.
It's a really cheap in between job, and I get paid a lot, and I get a lot of hours.
Mm-hmm.
It's a total blow off job too, but I'm interviewing other places.
She's so cute.
You like planes?
What do you want to do?
Particularly apropos.
For college.
I haven't seen the real
one. So these are all
good.
Yeah, it's just money. I need money.
Oh, you have the 360.
Exactly.
Any words of wisdom?
Yes. Don't eat spinach with a stranger.
And don't talk to alcohol at work.
What about you?
You know what? I wouldn't fire people for that.
Not very much.
I wouldn't.
Oh, poor baby.
I wouldn't
even
give them to
Nina! Nina, puppy!
Yeah,
to
fire a good employee.
That's really good.
I wouldn't have fired her.
She's so scary. Ooh, I'm shaking in my pants. How terrifying she is. Isn't she scary, Steve?
I'm going to guess that they actually
not paying attention.
To find a way to meet a budget. Or they
no,
because
they
staff.
Are hiring someone else.
I don't know.
No,
puppy.
It's really, the manager is like, they don't, there's all kinds of little things. I'm surprised that he's this old kid. Like, when it's closing time,
aww,
when there's people
happy.
In the store,
happy
they don't
puppy.
Just go lock the door and then take people out and let them out. They just leave the door unlocked and people perpetually come in, so they may close at 9.
No,
and
we
close
don't.
At 1. And then they also... Well, they also just did inventory again and found out that 9,000 games, they are missing 9,000 games over the last 12 months.
That's horrible.
So what's happened is somebody's writing up fake receipts. They're saying they bought games, and they're what they're doing is just taking cash out of the drawer. There's no games purchased. And
they're overstocked by...
No, their records show that they are short...
It's
that they have purchased used